Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
When I look in the vehicle, I see a large amount of blood that spatters on the passenger side of the vehicle. It's visible on the armrest, it's visible on the passenger seat, the door, and the floor.
In my experience, you don't lose this much blood and live to talk about it.
Hey, we got a cadaver dog on the way.
337 at dispatch, send me K-9 to my location.
Bringing in a cadaver dog, what they search is for the scent left behind from a decomposing body, which starts immediately after death. Using that cadaver dog is going to give us a stronger indication whether the person that was shot or injured in that car had died as a result of those injuries.
Typically, when a dog alerts to a scent, they have different ways of letting their handler know that they've found something. Very early on, the cadaver dog alerted on the trunk area of the vehicle. So we're thinking at that point, there's possibly a body in the vehicle. So we needed to open it immediately.
We get a Slim Jim and open this door, please. Let's pop the trunk.
There's always a part of you praying that you'll find anything other than a corpse.